veteran Chadian president Idris Deby Itno has died suddenly in clashes with rebels in the north of the country. At the weekend, the country's army said on state TV on Tuesday, April 20, 2021. His death came shortly after provisional election results, which projected he would win a sixth term in office with 80% of the votes. Deby, who came to power in an armed uprising in 1990, has spent some 30 years as Chadian president before seeking re-election once more. Reports said he was scheduled to give a victory speech to supporters, but instead chose to go to the front line to visit troops battling rebels based across the border of Libya. Following Deby's sudden death, the government and parliament have been dissolved. A military council will govern for the next 18 months. His son, Mahamat Idris Deby Itno, a four-star general, will replace him at the head of a military council, the army announced on Tuesday. A military council has been set up, headed by his son, General Mahamat Idris Deby Itno, the army spokesman, General Azem Bamandua Agono, said on state radio. From Lagos, this is Tina Timothy, News Express Nigeria Television.